Hello everyone, this is Across the Board with Jeff Grant here at SBRForum.com. Going to take an early look at a 2013 NFL Week 1 matchup in the NFC West Division featuring the St. Louis Rams hosting the Arizona Cardinals on Sunday, September 8th at the Edward Jones Dome. This one kicking off at 4:25 Eastern Time on Fox. The Rams have opened up as 5.5-point home favorites. That number has climbed to 6 in the betting market while the total is held steady at 40. At SBROdds.com. Arizona 5-11 straight up, 7-8-1 against the spread in 2012, 9-7 to the under. The main focus, without a doubt, during OTAs during the offseason has been the offensive line, as this group for this franchise has not had a Pro Bowler since 1996. There is some optimism around camp given the fact that it is the first year under head coach Bruce Arians, who comes over from the Indianapolis Colts after serving as Indianapolis's interim head coach and offensive coordinator during a playoff season a year ago, and also the acquisition of quarterback Carson Palmer from the Oakland Raiders. Palmer's main issue during the offseason is definitely building a rapport with wide receiver Larry Fitzgerald. Could be one of the more talented pass-catch combinations in all the league during the 2013 season, and could be the best in this division if they do connect, as Fitzgerald comes off a disappointing season of 71 catches and 798 yards. But like I said, the offensive line was absolutely atrocious a season ago, and Fitzgerald did not have a capable signal caller to get him the football. When you look at the Rams, 7-8-1 straight up, 11-5 against the spread, no edge in terms of the betting total, tied with three other teams for the top ATS mark in the NFL. So sports bettors definitely need to be aware that they could have a regression in terms of the betting line this year in performance standpoint. And Indianapolis, Washington, and Seattle finished 11-5. What do those three teams have in common? They started a rookie quarterback. 2-1-1 versus Seattle and San Francisco in 2012. So all the media, national media, is going to talk about San Francisco and Seattle due to making the playoffs a season ago, and both figured to make another playoff run in 2013. But don't forget about the Rams, as they finished with a winning record in those two season series. Also, they're looking to build on the momentum with major free agent acquisitions, the number one being former Miami Dolphins offensive tackle Jake Long, and taking West Virginia wide receiver Tavon Austin with their first round selection. This early on, I'm looking for value. I'm looking for a situation that I can handicap, and I found one, I think, in this game. St. Louis, average line in 2012 was plus 4.65, so they were an underdog by an average of 4.65 points in 2012, and they haven't been favored by 6 or more points since 2006. So if this line remains at 6 or goes higher, I definitely recommend an early play on the underdog Arizona Cardinals. So my official pick is the Arizona Cardinals, plus 6 against the St. Louis Rams in week 1 of the 2013 NFL season. This has been another edition of Across the Board here at SBRForum.com, and you can follow me on Twitter at Jeff Grant Sports.